Hello everyone, welcome to Automatus Industrial Projects. I'm Santosh and in today's video I will explain you about AGV. So before that, AIP, that is Automatus Industrial Projects, is an authorized dealer for DF automation and robotics. It's a Malaysian based company who manufacture the AGVs with their own patent. So let's start with AGV. Like I said, AGV is an automatic guided vehicle. It's a self-driven, without any manual interruption, without any physical wires. It's a battery-based, and they just follow the navigation, like on the magnetic tapes or color codes laid on the floor, or also with the help of radio waves or vision cameras, as per the applications or as per the requirement of the clients. So mostly they use to transport the heavy materials in large industrial buildings. So if you see in many factories, they use the forklift for the logistics to transport the material, but using in present generation, as the technology is getting upgraded, they are going with the automatic guided vehicle without any manual interruption. And they are used in all type of industries, in newspapers, metals, papers, and in general manufacturing, and also in the hospitals also. So let me show you one of the product from DF Automation. See, this is the AGV from DF Automation. It's an, so if you see, it's passing, it's navigating itself through the color code tape or magnetic tape laid on the floor. And you just have to make a map with their software Navis, and programming is also very simple. You just have to write it in a flow chart, and once the program is done, the AGV just follows the magnetic tape, and it has a very good software, which is their own software and OS with this Navis task. And like I said, the programming is a simple flow chart. And they are a differential driven. That means it moves in all the direction, and also it works in the reverse direction, that is bidirectional. And they have the automatic charging for their batteries, or you can charge them manually. And also they have the safety features with the scanner, which is mounted on front and back to avoid any type of accidents. And also they come up with an additional inputs if you want to communicate with the third party controllers. And also they come with the IoT feature. They are very modular, that is easy for maintenance. And like I said, as per the customer's requirement, they are used for towing, they are used for conveying. You can also use from up to 1 ton of load. See how the how it is lifting the material, and it's transporting wherever the program, wherever the requirement or wherever the call has been requested. So this is all about the AGV. So they also come up with the safety features, like I said, also with the emergency stops if you want to do some manual operations, or you want to see any errors or do any modifications. You can also do it with the HMI screen or the visualization screen, which is mounted on the AGV. And they have different types of AGVs as per the applications or the requirement of the clients. And they also have the traffic control system when there are more than one number of AGVs involved. So this is all about AGV. Like I said, as per the as the generation is moving up, the technology is coming more and more, and DF Automation is very specialized in AGVs, like I said. And if you want to get more information about this, please contact me on these details. So here I can send you more information, or if you want to have these AGVs or the manuals, or if you have any queries, please contact on the given details. So thank you for watching the video.